Weapons restrictions lifted.
I'm good for now.
Damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to. Sam, I see you've arrived at the designated site. Good. When you're ready to proceed, activate your PCC. Use it to build a post box within the area I specified. Select share locker. You can share cargo and equipment with your fellow porters. Deposit a ladder and a climbing anchor, and I'm sure someone will eventually come along who could use it. Your private locker can be used to store cargo and the like.
Whoa. That was close.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost cargo. Feel free to submit it here for processing. If you come across any more while out on a run and don't think you can carry it to its destination, you can always put it in storage. It'll be safe and secure until another porter comes along to finish the job. Even if it has to pass through a dozen more hands before it arrives, you can rest easy knowing you did your part. Thank you.
lifted.
What's up, Sam? Your cargo's been pinged. Move. Now, before someone has eyes on you. Get to your destination ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
Gave you trouble, huh? Good thing it was raining. Even they know better than the
Damn it. Kid doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center. Hurry, though.
Advised. Weight station folks told me all about you. Sam Bridges, with the second expedition, right? The guy expanding the chiral network on his lonesome. When he's not out making deliveries. So what'd you bring us? Let's see it. Talk about above and beyond. Thanks. Must have had to pass through BT territory to get here too, didn't you? Hey, weren't joking when they said you were a legend.
Thanks for bringing more folks into the UCA.
Looks like we're on the chiral network. And with those materials you brought for our chiral printer, we can produce supplies for you here as needed. Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west and keep on doing what you do.
Good. The distro center's on the network.
Sam, do me a favor. Take your BP to a private room and connect it to the incubator.
Good work.
Dead man, you there? Little help.
Okay, Sam. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
It's in.
Good. A temporary excess of stress. Easily addressed if we return it to its mother's womb.
Mother?
Located in the capital Knot City ICU. Brain dead, of course.
You mean still mother?
Correct. A still mother's womb facilitates a connection between the world of the dead and the BB. And you, in turn, connect yourself to a BB, granting you the ability to sense BTs. These pods were designed to simulate the conditions inside a still mother's womb. BBs need to believe they're in one at all times to function properly. However, we can only maintain this deception for so long, which is why we must periodically update the environmental data by synchronizing it with a still mother via the chiral network. There. The update is in progress. Right now, the pod is synchronizing with the Steel Mother in Capital Knot City and reconfiguring its settings based on the latest data. Returning your BB to the womb in this manner will temporarily reduce its stress levels. That being where it technically belongs, of course.
Kid looks happy.
I'll try adjusting the oxytocin dosage. Autotoxemia should set in much slower from now on. You should remember that BBs are just equipment. Try not to get attached. Each one has been physically removed from its steel mother's womb. A process that renders them unpredictable and prone to failure. No BB on record has remained in service for over a year. It may need to be retired before this expedition is over.
And then? You saying there's no way to keep my BB alive?
You must understand, there is still a great deal we don't know about BBs. As we expand the chiral network and recover more past data, perhaps we'll find our answers. Right. You asked me to look into why the BTs might be reacting to your blood. I spoke with Hartman. We should have your results soon. Anyway, get some rest. You and your BB are both exhausted. Good night, Sam.